The challenge I'm facing here at Friere, the moment, is this ancestor worship, which is highly recommended by other churches, most of our churches there, because they are not evangelical churches. And now they're geared to this, and I'm strictly opposing that. And I was preaching the pure gospel, the salvation of mankind. And undoubtedly, because we've got only one God whom we have to serve, no other gods.